Hi there, welcome back to the Scriptcase macros course. This video is going to look at the SCURL exit macro. Very simple macro. So my name is Nate Carpenter and I'm the Scriptcase instructor leading this course. So this macro allows us to dynamically set an application's exit URL. So let's go ahead and look at the documentation of this. Very simple. All you need to do is pass through the URL that you're setting it to. So as you can see here, we're redirecting to the Scriptcase website and we're going to use that as is actually. So it's pretty simple. I've got a grid application set up here. Let me go ahead and run it. Just a basic grid. Can be any application you want. As you can see, there's an exit button. I click on that and it's just going to take me back to wherever I came from. So if I go to events here and then the onScript init event, we can go ahead and copy in that code. Let me put quotes around it to make sure there's no issues with formatting. And this should work as is. So I run this and click exit and it'll redirect us to the Scriptcase website, to their homepage there. So there it is. Click exit here. Wait for the load. And there we are on the Scriptcase homepage here. So that's how you use SCURL exit to control the exit application of a given application.